Eric, my man, I'm calling you to see what you think. How's about me and you saddle up and go and get a drink? Your wife told me that you've been acting pretty strange. Seems you got secrets and lies, and but that ain't okay. She said you've been coming home at 3 a.m. shivering cold and full of pain, and I just got something that I need to say. You better stop telling the truth to me. Have you been doing the broom hockey out there, wasting your time away playing that stupid ice cold game? He said, the ice will give you back a man. And that ain't to say that the chicks don't dig it. Hit a buck with a broom just once and you'll get it. I said, I don't believe you, man.
Rich, my man, it it's high time, you saw this through my eyes. So kiss your wife goodnight, cause it's guys versus guys. To this, you must abide. My horse told me that I couldn't use my hands or feet. And if I pulled any high sticking crud, he'd kick my heart off the ice and back on the street. And if it goes into overtime, sudden death, some may say, to feel my heart beat like a drum, whatever the cost, I gladly pay.
You better stop telling the truth to me.
Okay.
Have you been doing the broom hockey?
Yeah, yeah.
Out there wasting your time away playing that stupid ice cold game.
I said, cowboy, hit a puck with the broom just once and you'll get it.
Well, I ain't gonna feed your habit, but I'll go and watch your game. I'm praying that you'd give it up, but I love you, dude, anyway. When I seen your face at the end of a 4-minute round, when the goalie got mazed by the ref cause his knees had left the ground, your eyes welled up with tears cause some jerk kicked you intentionally, and you cried with salty eyes like you're shaking pistachio nut tree. Well, I had to get on the ice and play. Ain't no one messes with my buddy. My mind flew open and now I see. I stinking love this little game called broom. Say that the chicks don't dig it. Hit a buck with a broom just once and you're
they say that the chicks don't dig in.
Derek, I think we got some splaining to do.
We sure do, Buckaroo.